Purnululu National Park, popularly referred to as the Bungle Bungle Range, is a geological marvel located in Western Australia. The park is characterized by its unique sandstone formations, which are the result of millions of years of erosion and weathering. The Bungle Bungle Range consists of a series of beehive-shaped domes that are composed of layers of sandstone. These domes can reach heights of up to 250 meters, 820 feet, and are adorned with striking orange and black stripes. The alternating colors are due to the presence of different pigments in the sandstone, created by the growth of cyanobacteria. The sandstone itself dates back approximately 360 million years and was formed from sediment deposition in ancient river systems. Over time, the layers of sediment were compacted and cemented together, eventually forming the dense sandstone that we see today. The unique appearance of the Bungle Bungle Range is a result of various geological processes. Erosion caused by wind and water has sculpted the domes, creating intricate patterns and deep gorges within the range. The process of exfoliation, where outer layers of rock peel away due to temperature changes, has also contributed to the distinct shape of the domes. The rocks in the Bungle Bungle Range also hold important geological and paleontological information. Fossilized remains of marine organisms, such as stromatolites, can be found in some areas, providing insights into the ancient environments that once existed in this region. Exploring the Bungle Bungle Range offers a unique opportunity to witness the fascinating geological history of the area. The park's landscape showcases the power of natural forces and the remarkable beauty that can arise from millions of years of geological processes. On YouTube, you can find videos that delve into the geological aspects of Purnululu National Park, providing detailed explanations and visuals of the formations, erosion patterns, and the geological forces that have shaped this incredible landscape.